maneuver. Again, converting speed to high, turn the aircraft around and now tight back to speed again. Flying a manoeuvre we call a 360 degree wing over that demonstrates manoeuvrability using up to 90 degrees angular bank, getting the aircraft up and high and round that turn as quickly as possible. Now he's going to kill all his speed and bring the aircraft into a figure of eight manoeuvre, bring it into hovering for the crowd centre. Aircraft carriers, but frigates and destroyers with small flight decks, and the smaller ships tend to move around a lot more. So you can imagine, IBC stays in the middle of the Atlantic or the Pacific, ships moving quite a lot, you'll find a land helicopter. As the helicopter comes down, the ship might come right up to meet it. So that undercarriage really is very, very strong indeed to take that kind of punishment. And that's also now demonstrating the ability of the Wildcat to turn on the ground. We have what is known as a deck lock. This is a hydraulic lock that comes out the bottom of the aircraft and secures us onto the ship, so the ship motion doesn't roll us off. See if he can defeat them? Yes, he does!
Right here.